With the support from European Union, we've just completed a comprehensive research with 11,000 potential Bangladeshi migrants from all 64 districts of Bangladesh to find out what drives them to migrate abroad. The research provides us the demographic and socioeconomic profile of potential migrants and also sheds some light on migration costs, push and pull factors, and the dynamics of social networks in the process of migration. We very much hope that this important research will contribute to the evidence platform that we need for effective policy making in Bangladesh.